Take a look at this. Surveillance video caught a robber targeting a woman at gunpoint at the Orange Blossom Shopping Center. Now watch as a man takes a bag from that victim, then swipes that iPad there out of her child's hands. All the while, you can see here, she's holding a baby. Fortunately, no one was hurt. Investigators say they were able to arrest Joshua Davila for the robbery and Corin Meyer, who drove the getaway car, for helping him pull the whole thing off.